friend Rick Wright for a favor.
He wanted Rick to make a what they call a cab gun, so a sawed-off shotgun that he could keep in his semi-truck.
Yeah. Rick doesn't return the weapon until months after the murders. Steve fears his gun is the weapon used to kill the couple.
He was nervous about having it back the other morning, so he had hid it in the closet of his mom and dad's house.
His parents find out about the weapon and toss it in a lake.
Despite several attempts for divers to try to find the gun, it was never able to be located.
And there's another reason Steve suspects his friends of the crime.
I got told Rick and Greg about the Marines in the first place.
Steve described a time where he, Rick, and Greg were traveling in Steve's truck to town. They were griping about not having any money, and at that time they were traveling by Ed and Minnie's place. And he said, if you're looking for a place to rob, you should rob them. They have money. And so that was the first definitive connection that we could find to Ed and Minnie, Rick and Greg.
In our mind with the new evidence, detectives head to Alaska to question the brothers.
Rick is denying right off the bat, doesn't know anything.
Yeah. Of the two, Greg's the one that I think is the weaker of the two. And so Greg is their best shot at getting a confession.
I don't know.
As they talk to Greg, he starts stumbling.
I don't think I did.
But the detective saw it. He's going to confess right now.
Can I call Greg?
And he said, I'm not talking to him.